And now it's time to do the actual 16 Bowman Draft Jumbo full case number 15. Because we already went ahead and gave away the transcendent spots. Alright. Alright, so that was the random for the transcendent spots. As you can see, the top three spots. One, transcendent spots. Man, I said transcendent spots a lot. Transcendent spots, transcendent spots, transcendent spots. Transcendent spots. Alright. So, this is what we're working right here. Right. Can you cooperate with me? Technology, yo, technology. All right, there we go. Boom. Now let's do this. All right, if you're in this break, congrats, I guess, and good luck. Mostly. But you're not going to need it because you got your boy. So I'm going to go ahead and roll my sleeves up because you know what that means? I'm about to go to work. I'm about to get to work. I'm going to be here a while. These things are in there, boy. Yeah, I got that shank, boy. Like drone crap. All right, Coolio. Be dizzy. It definitely helps. Definitely helps, you know. Preferably one of those butterfly knives. You know what I mean? The ones where you can, like, flip them and, you know, do all kinds of crazy stuff with them. Then you would be a Mexican. If we're getting technical here. You got one of those? All right. So now all you need to do is become proficient with it. And be able to, like, hotwire cars and whatnot. Commit B&Es, have like 17 baby mamas and like 68 kids, live off the government, and still live in your mom's house, and then you'd be Hispanic. You're pretty close to it. Only got two kids? Oh, that's you, look, when you're Hispanic, you have two kids, but like, you have two kids when you're like born. You're born and already you got two kids. Oh yeah, you gotta get to work, man. Be dizzy. You gotta go to Pound Town, population 2. You and your lady. Or however it is you get down. No, we don't judge here at Rip City. Uncle Jesse don't judge, you know. Uncle Jesse don't judge. That gummy's in my way. It's kind of bothering. Was anybody here on Saturday when Jason was, like, eating on that? I'm assuming that's what happened on Saturday. Or maybe it would have been Friday. I don't know. But dude ate a good 40% of that gummy bear. He ate, like, 3 pounds worth of gummies. That's cray. You know, times like this, I wish Julie or somebody was here, like one of our sorters. to help me open up all of this. Uncle Jesse's from Dukes of Hazzard? I didn't know that. No, see, be dizzy. I'm 27, right? I was born in 89. So Dukes of Hazzard was, well, I don't know if it was out by then, but whatever. It's not. I never saw Dukes of Hazzard, so that's why I didn't catch the reference. However, Uncle Jesse comes from Full House. I don't know if you ever saw Full House. It was an adorable little sitcom with these little-known actresses who are actually not known at all today. They go by the Olsen twins. And, yeah. Oh, be dizzy. It ain't, look, age is nothing but a number. As long as you're young at heart, baby. As long as you're young at heart. So, yeah. Uncle Jesse, they call me Uncle Jesse because of Full House. Oh, dude, I haven't seen Fuller House yet because, you know, I'm an adult now. But so are the girls and whatnot, so I guess that's the whole purpose of it, for me to watch it. But I'm not going to watch it because I'm not going to watch it. However, Stephanie Tanner is smoking hot in that show. Oh, my. Yeah, I know it's on Netflix. But like I said, I don't want to watch it. But if I am going to watch it, it's going to be for Stephanie Tanner. Yeah, there's no Olsen twins, and I don't think Uncle Jesse's in it. He might be, I don't know, don't really care. But like I said, if I'm going to watch it, it's going to be for Stephanie Tanner. She's so hot. Oh my God, she grew up, bro. She grew up, dude. Oh man. So hot. Love it. I'm in love with her. Who's the producer of the show? Uncle Jesse? You know, I would have thought Bob Saget would have been the producer. Oh, no, yeah. I heard about her. I heard she was, like, super into drugs and whatnot. But she is smoking hot, dude. Like, I'm glad. I don't know if she got over it or not, but she looks good, boy. Ah, okay, so they got my boy Uncle Jesse producing it. That's cool. At least, you know, they're keeping it in the family, I guess. Be dizzy, I just want to let you know something. I appreciate you entertaining me right now. Because I want to be here a while opening packs. But yeah, be dizzy. She looks so good. Oh, man. If I ever see her in person, it's on like Donkey Kong. Oh, dude, yeah, DJ. DJ was hot back in the day, too. But I don't know. I can't really get into her. Like, she kind of reminds me of the pug from Men in Black. You know what I'm talking about? The little dog from Men in Black that talks and whatnot? She reminds me of that dog. And I can't, I don't know, I just never got over that. But Stephanie Tanner, oh my God. The Olsen twins are obviously like the apex predators in that there. But dude, the Olsen twins let drugs destroy them. Oh my God. Oh, I'm not denying. Yeah, DJ is hot to shout. But if I had to pick, Stephanie Tanner all day. And I don't even know their actress names. I just know the character names. Yeah, the Olsen twins are disgusting now. It's not even like, they don't even look their age, bro. Like, they look like they're at least 50, 60 years old. Not a good look. Not at all. Drugs are terrible. Unless it's weed, and then in that case, it's awesome. By the way, for you guys watching, if you want to give me like any tips on like how to open these packs a little bit more efficiently and faster, obviously, aside from practice and experience, let me know. Yeah, be dizzy. They look like deers caught in the headlights constantly. So yeah, nah, no, no, thank you. I'm good. Oh, thank you, B-Dizzy. Yeah, I mean, I thought I was doing that. You know who else is kind of hot too, B-Dizzy? The Kimmy Gibbler. I saw her like in the little trailer or whatever, and she looks exactly the same. But I would still do her. Is that bad? Is that wrong of me?
Stack that guac, T-Bone.
Garbage is getting full already. That's a good sign. Means we gonna get busy today. We gonna get busy today. Oh no, not at all, B-Dizzy, because I do the same. I'm gonna take her skull and I'm destroying that. I kind of want to keep it PG for myself, because I know, you know, Uncle Jesse loved the kids. So I'm gonna keep the cursing, at least for myself, down to a minimum. Oh, McBapa, I got you. I got you, MCB. So how was y'all Christmas, man? Like, I was telling B-Dizzy earlier that us Hispanics, we celebrate the 24th and the 25th, but mostly the 24th. And I got super hammered this weekend, like Saturday and Sunday. I slept like a total of 6 hours this weekend. I was just constantly throwed. Oh, B-Dizzy, I'm not sure if that was your first F-bomb in the chat or not. I mean, I don't care. Honestly, I'll be honest. I don't care what you guys say, you know, whatever. Let it fly. It's just, you know, Uncle Jesse holds himself to a higher standard, you know. Uncle Jesse loves the kids, you know. Yeah, there you go, B-Dizzy. You're an honorary Colombian, because that's what I'm from. I'm Colombian. I don't know, McBapa. You tell me. No, I want to say that my accent's pretty powerful. I mean, anytime I speak Spanish to somebody else that knows Spanish, they pretty much always are surprised. They're like, oh my God, you're Colombian? Yep. Yes, I am. I usually get Hawaiian or something. Well, which one? B-Dizzle? This is obviously the Colombian one. I got this one. When I was in Mexico, I got this one in Mexico, and I got this one. Where did I get this one? Oh, I got this one in St. Kitts. Like, anytime I travel out of the country, I try to get a bracelet. That's my thing. I get bracelets. This is like a Colombian thing, wearing bracelets. So if you ever notice a Colombian, check out their hands. They're more than likely going to have, you know, multiple bracelets. It's like part of our culture. You want them all? B-Dizzy. I hate to say it. You'd have to, like, give me an exorbitant amount of money, and then I'd give it to you. Or you could either pay off my student loans, and then I'll give them to you. Because they hold sentimental value. Metal bracelets in Canada. Nice. Is it like those... The ones that are like magnetized, that they're supposed to like help you walk straight and all types of other bullshit. Ooh, I cursed. Oops. See, I let it fly every now and then, because naturally, in real life, in my natural habitat, I curse like a sailor. I scratched that. A sailor would look at me, would see me talk, hear me talk, and be like, damn, that boy curse. Oh, okay, be dizzy. Yeah, because I've seen people with the metal bracelets that, like, they're supposed to help with your spine, or, like, they're supposed to help balance you, balance your chakras, or whatever the fuck. See, there you go, be dizzy. I went ahead, I dropped an S word, and I dropped the F bomb for you. Boom. So you don't have to feel self-conscious or anything like that, you know? Yeah, I know. I know I did. I can't help myself sometimes. Yeah, I already got $2. I already got two quarters in a jar. You know what? Be dizzy. That's actually a really good idea. I might start that. And by the end of the year, I'll probably be stupid guapped up. MCB. First question. Are you a woman? What up, Card Sight? What up, Scotto? What up, Raw Raw? By the way, MCB, I didn't mean any disrespect. You know, I was just saying, like, if you have on a pearl necklace, I hope you're a chick. You know, I hope you're a woman. Because, all right, first things first. First things first, MCB. Yeah, right, Card Sight? But anyways, whatever. We're not really too politically correct here. All right, because being politically correct is not very fun. So anyways, check this out. The reason I ask, MCB, not that I care, because I don't. If actually, I do care, because if you're a woman, I love you. I love girls more than I like guys. Let's start there. But the reason I ask is a pearl necklace is like, ah, Scotto, you're funny. They're not gonna fall, bro. They're not gonna fall, dude. But MCB, the reason I ask, man, is because a pearl necklace is also a term that people use when a male ejaculates on a woman's neck. So it's like she has on a pearl necklace. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I was like, whoa. I don't know. I don't know about that one. And if you have an actual literal pearl, you know, if you have a literal pearl necklace, then hey, you're fancy. Be dizzy. I'll tell you this. If these stacks fall, I will give transcendent spots to everybody in the room right now. Yeah, Connie, I did that already. I did that already. Really? I did not know that, MCB. That's the first time I'm hearing about that. But yeah, I guess you could do that. That'd be kind of hot. I want a pearl necklace now. Look at that. We got Sex Ed here at Rip City Cards. We got a pack stack awareness here at Rip City Cards. Of course you want them to fall now. Of course you want them to fall. Because then I'd be giving transcendent spots away to everybody. But that's not going to happen. Professional pack stacker over here, y'all. Two pearl necklace night? Ah, don't make me laugh too hard. I messed my back up and it hurts to like do anything. Oh, be dizzy. I don't know if you know this, but we are in Miami, Florida. And an earthquake is like Not possible. Cancun, Maine. First of all, Cancun, man. I want to wish you a happy holidays, man, to you and your family, dude. I hope you had a good one. And preferred did go yet, but it's a preferred two-box break that went. We have a preferred full case that's still in the store with 12 spots left that I know of. Unless you want to go ahead and buy the rest of them, then, you know, do your thing, pimpin'. Personal collection of the Jesus. All right, Kanko, man, do your thing. I see Jolly St. Nick must have been good, baby, if you want to go ahead and get some more spots, man. Oh, dude, you know what's funny, Kanko, man? I did a couple preferred personals last week. And, yeah, I did flip shit because there's a lot of sick cards in that, bro. I pulled an Ezekiel Elliott, actually, numbered to like 50 or something like that, with a sick patch on there, auto. Dude, I flipped my shit. Oh, be dizzy. I'm not questioning the power of an earthquake. I don't think it'd be enough to, you know, mess up the Uncle Jesse mojo, you know. I'm not sure if you're aware of this, be dizzy. But I got a couple nicknames. They also call me Cardboard Moses, baby. They call me Cardboard Moses, baby. I part the seas and I part these cards. And I'll make sure that an earthquake will not jeopardize my stacking here. Oh, dude, you got a Dak? That's sick. Dak is sick. But since we're talking of Cardboard Zeus, that's right, MCB. You let them know. Cardboard Zeus in a place to be. Okay, yeah, Be Dizzy, a hurricane is a lot more accurate, for sure. An tidal wave, maybe when, like, the polar ice caps melt, then a tidal wave would be cool. I don't think in the history of Miami there's ever been, like, a tsunami or anything like that. I think that's, like, an East Coast thing. But again, the hell do I know? All right. So nobody's going to get any transcendent spots because none of the stacks fail, baby. Oh, yeah. So now let's see what's in here. I'm going to go ahead and fly through, like, all the base and whatnot. And, yeah, you know the deal. Good luck, everybody. And make some space here. All right, let's see what's in here. Let me finish rolling up my sleeve. About to get nasty. All right. Paper base. Well, okay. Oh, snaps. We got an auto already. We'll talk science later, MCB, because right now we're going to talk Cole Reagans auto. Reagans, whatever. For the Rangers, automographed. Oh, yeah. Wait, first of all, might want to put it in the right sleeve. Oh, yeah. There you go. Good job, Jesse. You're doing good, kid. All right. I talk to myself every now and then, yo. No, it's not weird. All right. We got some refractors here. I'm not even going to bother with the refractors either. Paper base. Ton of paper base. Huh. McBapa, I'm going to take your word for it for the simple fact that you made it sound so legit that therefore I must quit. Ken Griffey, refractor action. Bobby Dalbec refractor. Jake Rogers refractor. You know what? Guys, should I even, like, not bother with the refractors either? Like, I'm just going to go ahead and name the autos and the numbered cards. How's that? Is that all right with y'all? Is that all right with y'all? Dakota Hudson, number to 499. MCB dropping knowledge. with paper base. All right, cool. Boom. We got some chrysomes.
Yeah, I know.
Is this bad boy numbered right here? No, it's not. All right. Paper base. I see a color. All right. For the Rockies, Ben Bowden, number to 99. Nice. Some more chrysome action. Got a Bo Jackson refractor there. All right. Some more, a couple refractors. Paper base. Speaking of paper base, more paper base. All right. I see that MCB. I see that. That's why I'm not even like, I'm not even questioning your depth of knowledge right now, because it sounds too legit. And like I said before, therefore I must quit. All right. I thought I saw a color, and I see a color. It looks purple. What is it? Let us find out. All right. For the Rockies, Antonio Sensatella, number to 250. There you go. All right. Some more refractor actions here. And then paper base. Everybody's so quiet. You guys all focused on the break here? Or are you guys still like dealing with the hangover from this weekend? Because I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I'm still hungover. All right, Alec Spies colored for the Rangers. The Rangers. I know, I'm fully aware that I messed up the pronunciation of that word. I thought I saw a color. Maybe I saw a color? Food coma. Yeah, definitely a food coma. We got us a big one. I think it's a big one. We're going to find out. For the Padres, Cal Quantrill autographed. And it is numbered, ladies and gents, to $4.99. Boom! Hoping for a super. All right, we're going to see. We're going to see what we're going to do. Yeah, that food coma's no joke. Leftover coma for sure. But you know what? I'm done eating leftovers and all that crap. That's it. I'm done. Should have messed your stomach up, son. For the Giants, Tyler Beede, numbered to 250. All right. Back at it again. Damn, Jesse. Back at it again with the paper base. All right. Round of bases. What up, round of bases? Welcome to a 2016 Bowman Draft Jumbo Full Case PYT number 15. And for the Mets, Justin Dunn autographed. There you go. And some more refractor action. Paper base. Paper base. We got us a black. Ian Happ for the Cubs, number to $4.99. Chrysomes. Refractor action. And then another. Sweet. This is a refractor action. And then we'll go there. This is paper base. Paper base is no bueno for this. We got Anderson Espinoza for the Padres, number to $4.99. Oh, I saw color. Yes, I did. For the Indians, Will Benson, numbered to 250. Mm-hmm.
Paper base.
So guys, what are the what's that interest on preferred football tonight? I know Kankoman is trying to get that done. He's around. Rocky's doing work right now. Ben Bowden, autographed, numbered to 250 for the Rockies. There you go. Let me fix Diaz. There we go. All right. Some more refractor action there. Paper base. What's going on in the chat, guys? What's going on in the chats? For the Dodgers, autographed, Jordan Sheffield. There you go. All right. Refractors. Oh, yeah. Some more Crizones. Refractor action. Refraction. And that's an actual word, but whatever. Just trying to make up a word there. You collect rookie pitchers?
Johnny, I'm so confused.
Well, what if it's like a Randy Johnson and he's like, you know, super awesome in his career? Like a Curt Schilling rookie auto. Alright, Crizone. There you go, card site. Dropping knowledge. This is what you do, son. You hold on to that card, son. More paper base. Here comes a colored. Christian Arroyo. Number to 499 for the Giants. Crizone action. Connor Capel for the Indians. Colored. Some more refractors here. Paper base. See, I would have a follow-up comment to that, McBapa, but unfortunately, my baseball knowledge is nil. So I'm just going to shut up. All right. Paper base. Rizzos. And we got us a colored. Joe Rizzo. For the A's, number to 99. There you go. We got some more refractor action. We got some more paper base. So, guys, anybody think that Moniak kid is going to be the bee's knees? Because that's all I see anybody talk about. I want a Moniak. Hey, for the Padres, Eric Lauer, auto. There you go. All right. We might have to do a quick stack check right quick. On this paper base. In a minute. Paper base. Crizone action. Refractor action. Paper base. Yeah, you see that stack growing there? So one of you guys is getting nervous, like, oh my god. What up, City Goat? Happy holidays, my dude. Hope you had a good one, you and your family. And your loved ones too. How could I forget about the friends of, you know, loved ones? That are not blood family, but you know, sometimes even better than family. I know I got some family members that I'd rather not have. We all do. Am I wrong or am I right? Alright, so let's get rid of some of these paper base off my desk. Oh. No, no, no. Make him say, oh. No, 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 no. Julio. Alright, got rid of some paper base there. Let us continue on our journey of Bowman Draft. Alright, some more paper base here. My back is on fire. Oh my god. When will this go away, bro? Damn. Prism colored action. Kristen Stewart, numbered to 150 for the Tigers. Here you go. Here you go. Got some more prisms here for you. Some paper base. Paper base, paper base. We gonna do this prisms right here. Whoa, there are my refractors. Hey, almost skipped it. I was like, what? For the Mariners, Kyle Lewis autographed. There you go. There you go. Boom. That's a big hit right there. That's a big hit right there. All right. Let's see what else we got here. Ooh, what is this? It was shiny for us. I was like, what? We got blinded by the light for a second there. More refractor auction. Look at you, MCB. Did you have the Mariners in this? Did you have the Mariners in this? Yeah, you did. Hey, when it rains and pours, right, baby? When it rains and pours, baby. Let's see. Refractor. All righty. Got a colored Kyle Hart for the Red Sox. Refractive action here. Some more paper base. I see a color. I see a color. Oh man. Oh man. All snaps. For the A's, Dalton Jeffries autographed, numbered to 99. Nice. Congrats, Joey. We got some more refractor action. Whoa, I thought I saw a color in there. Guess not. Get out of my way. There we go. Some space here. Alright. Why did I do that? Boom. Alright, cool. Right? Dalton Jeffries is creepy, right, card site? I thought I was the only one. That smile is like the smile of a serial killer. Or a professional baseball player. One of those. Well, semi-pro, I guess, because he's not really in the majors quite yet, huh? The creepiest member of the Oakland A's Baseball Association. Or whatever, club. We got a paper base color. Is that the name of it? Whatever. Jordan Sheffield for the Dodgers, number to 50. Nice. It's actually 50 out of 50. That's kind of cool, I guess. But what do I know? All right. More prisms here. Got some refractors here. All right. And more paper base. And then we got these. And then we got this. What's in here? Paper base. That's what. What do we have here? Some chrism. That's what. Refractors. Some paper base. Paper base. We got some. Oh, I see a color. I see a color. For the Cardinals, Jeremy Martinez, numbered to 25. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright.
So we got more refractors here. And paper base. We got some more paper base. Matt Thies for the Angels. Number to $4.99. Got some more refractors here. Not refractors. Chrome base. Some more refractors are here. Having a brain fart. Boom. Alright, cool. Paper base. Paper base. Paper base. My back is killing me. Oh my god. I can't even, dude, it hurts to sit. But you know what doesn't hurt? For the Twins, Alex Kirilloff, auto. There you go. There you go. There you go. Boom. All right. Oh, I'm going to get up and stretch after this because my back is on fuego. Alright, see colors here. Brian Reynolds for the Giants, colored. Sean Reed Foley, number to 250 for the Blue Jays. Got some more refractors here. Pace ball. Hey, another Cal Quantrill for the Padres, number to 50, autographed. Man. I think he had another auto in here. I could be wrong, but I saw another Cal. Probably numbered or something, I don't know. Paper base. What happened, McBoppa? Are you not happy? What happened there? Who peed in your Cheerios? K's dead. Oh, hell no, MCB. Oh, hell no. Don't bring that negativity around here. I don't need that in my life. My life sucks enough as it is. Here we go, MCB. John Harris, number 299 for the Blue Jays. I don't know why I said here, MCB. It's not like, I don't think that's yours. We got some chrome and some refractors. And back to the paper base. All right, cool. Paper base. And some chrisms. We got the refractors. More paper base. More charisma. Here we go. For my Miami Marlins, Braxton Garrett autographed. There you go. Repping the hometown, baby. Gotta rep the hometown all day. But not really, because I'm not really into baseball like that. But if I gotta rep the team, it's gonna be the Marlins all day. All day. Some refractors, and this is paper base. Cool. Paper base. Charisma. Refractors. And back to the paper base. We got Zach Collins for the White Sox, number to $4.99. Charisma action. Refractors here. Back to the paper base. All right. That's a refractor. So there, boom. We got more paper base. We got some chrism. Ian Anderson for the Braves colored. Couple refractors here. Back to paper base. See colors. I see a blue somewhere. Let's see if it's autographed. For the Rockies, Brian Servin, numbered to 150. have some more refractors here. Oh, paper color. Ryan Cordell for the Brewers, numbered to 150. Refractor action. Back to the paper piece. And then some more charisma. Whoa. Almost missed on that one. For the Tampa Bay Rays, Joshua Lowe. Autographed. There you go. Tampa Bay. Let me put this away. How's everybody doing tonight? Getting over your hangovers? What do you guys use to get over your hangovers besides, you know, get drunk again? Because we all know that works. Oh, Lordy, Lordy. Dude, my back, bro. It's not even cool how much it hurts. Do they really? Bloody Marys? Give up on what, McBapa? Give up on what? Alright. Let's get it. Paper base. I see a colored in here. I see colors. I see pretty colors. For the Twins, Alex Kirilloff color. For the Giants, Matt Crook, number to 250 for the Giants. What's wrong, McBaba? What's going on, MCB? What's going on, MCB? Talk to your boy. Talk to your boy. Let me ease some of your pain there. Help me help you. What's going on? More charisms. Whoa. This is a big one. Oh, snaps. Oh, snaps. Riley Pint autographed for the Colorado Rockies. Nice. Very nice. There you go, Joey. There is hope yet. There is hope yet. All right, some more paper base. More paper base. Oh. What is this? What the hell is this? For the Tampa Bay Rays, Brent Honeywell, one of one magenta printing plate. Dude, that's sick. I've never seen this. I didn't even know they did that. Dude, that's cool as hell. A magenta printing plate. Brent Honeywell, Tampa Bay Rays. One of one. Dude, that's pretty cool. That's sick as hell. Nice. All right. Back to it. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Dude. MCB. I don't know, son. Might be some goodies in here. Don't give up just yet. Don't give up just yet. Believe in the pro necklace. And I would say that's gonna go ahead. Oh, Luke Kinn. And more refractors. More refractors. Paper base. Here we got some more charisms. Refractors. Paper base. For the Rockies, Colton Welker, number to 499. Got some more. Whoa, nice. For the Braves, Ian Anderson, autoed, numbered to $4.99. Nice. There you go. That's how you feel, McBapa? Dude, don't make me laugh, man. It hurts to laugh, bro. My back is fucked up. It hurts. Like, anything I do hurts, bro. Like, you'd be surprised. Like, I mean, a lot of you older guys and ladies are going to, you know, understand. You know, as you get older, your back starts to hurt. And I'm just getting used to it. And there's not going to get any used to it because it sucks. Drew Harrington, number to 150 for the Braves. Yeah, MCB, I feel like that's my life too, you know? So I'm right there with you, MCB. We're two peas in a pod. Paper base. Charisma. Refractor. Paper base. Paper base. Yeah, dude, see, like, that's, and that's me, like, I gotta get used to that, I guess, because I'm a fresh 27, like, my birthday was on November 20th, and I gotta say, like, yeah, you know, it happens, every now and then, you know, you get hurt playing ball or something, you know, but, like, dude, I don't know, I didn't do it, like, I was in bed for, like, a couple days, like, a week or so, because I had caught a fever, and I got pretty bad, so, like, I was just in bed all day, I didn't do anything. Chi Weihu for the Rays, colored. Some more refractors. And yeah, so I was in bed for a while and I just wasn't doing anything. I stayed in bed for at least 12 hours a day. I Googled it and I think that might be the reason why my back is messed up. Ronnie Dawson, number to 150 for the Astros. So I'm assuming that's what that is, a lack of movement and whatnot. So I guess my back just tightened up and pretty much just told me, you know, fuck you. And now I've been dealing with it ever since. It hurts to sit down. I can't bend over and touch my toes. You know, if my lady friend wants to do something, you know, I gotta tell her, chill, baby. Like, God. It is no bueno. No bueno at all. No amount of ibuprofen is gonna do anything for me right now. Ibuprofen doesn't do anything for me, period, so. Time to move on to the harsher drugs. But before we do that, for the Astros, Forrest Whitley, autographed. Nice. There you go. There you go, Joey. Joey cleaning the house, man. Dang. Yes, card site. I see that, bro. But you know what? I think it was because I was in bed for a while. I think that's why my back, because I've never felt any pain like this before, man. And I'm pretty active. Like, I'm a big dude. But I'm active, you know what I'm saying? I hit the weights, blase blah, you know, I get my jogs in. Yeah, when I got sick, I was not doing nothing. Oh, there you go, card site. You're cleaning the house right now. DJ Peters for the Dodgers. You're getting too tall for me, for my liking. So there you go. Will Smith for the Dodgers, numbered to 99. Joey, you clean the house, my dude. I got one left in both. All right, we got some more refractors. Here's the paper base. Time is most definitely a fickle bitch. But I love that bitch. All right, for the Brewers, no, I don't. Corey Ray for the Brewers, autographed. Dude, nice. MCB. There you go, MCB. Let's see. Oh, man. This maybe warrants. I mean, first Mickey Moniak I've seen out of here. Mickey Moniak refractor there. Let's see what I can do for you, card site. Let's see what I can do for you. Oh, not done yet. Got some good cards in here, I got to say. Hit a Riley Pine, a Corey Ray. Think I did an Ian Anderson auto too. Let's see what Selson is in here, man. Let us see. Refractors there.
God, so many paper. Oh, base. Bobby Dalbec, number /499 for the Red Sox. Who saw Cardboard Jesus eat that gummy bear? Who made him do that? That's not cool. Probably got diabetes now. Not cool at all. Charisms. Oh, snaps. Cody Sedlock for the Orioles, number /250, autographed. Boom! There you go, Brian. All right, so we got some more refractors. Back to paper base. We got some charisms. And then we're back to the refractors. Boom. Refractors here. Paper base. Got some charisms. Got some more refractors. Back to paper base. See a colored. For the Mariners, Joe Rizzo. Number /150. There you go. There you go. More charisms. Back to the good old refractors. All right. Back to the charisma. See a color. And it is Nolan Martinez for the Yankadoodles. Refractor action. Back to the good old paper base. That we all know and love. I see a color. And that's not the drugs talking. Cody Sedlock for the Orioles, number /250. All right, let's see. Refractors, paper base. Charisma. Refractor. Man, I gotta say, my pack stacking skills are like at 1,000. Alright, so let me scoop this on over as I make some space and the place to be. Alright, paper base here for you. Paper base for your face, charisms, and some refractors here. Paper base yet again. Here come the charisms for the Angels. Matt Theis, autographed. There you go. Who got that right there? There you go, Colin. There you go, Colin. All right, back to the refractors. And then back to the paper base. All right. Almost done. Let's see what we got. I see a color. I see colors. We're the Astros. Derek Fisher, number /250. Nice. What up, Andrew? My bad, dude. I just noticed. I'm sorry, dude. I just saw you in the chat over there on YouTube, man. What's up, dude? How about them Dolphins, baby? We're in the playoffs, bitch. Put some respect on my name. All right. No more Chris. Oh. Kevin Biggio for the Blue Jays. Number /150. There you go. Who got the BJs in here? I probably should have called the Blue Jays the BJs, huh? Whatever. We got some more refractors. Paper base.
Paper base.
Andrew, hold on. Pick some for drone. All right, I got you, Andrew. I got you, baby. I got you. Ain't no thing but a chicken wing in the middle of the spring. You know what I'm saying? Paper base, paper base. And here we got some Chromie Chrome. Refractor actor, paper base for your face. At this point, I'm just getting like crazy looking at all these cards. Paper base. Number to $4.99, Forest Wall for the Rockies. And then we got some charisms. Whoa. For the Nationals, Dane Dunning autographed. There you go. Nationals getting a little love. Got some more refractors here. All right. Paper base, paper base. Number to $4.99 for the Red Sox, Kyle Hart. I heart you. All right. More chrisms and some refractors here. Even reaching over like that hurts. What's up, Air Bear? What up, JRT50? Welcome, guys. Hope you guys had a awesome weekend. Happy holidays to you and your family and your loved ones, guys. Refractor actors right there. Got the paper base right here. I'm going to put them in their place. Boom goes the dynamite. Oh, good old Chrome. And here comes Trent Clark for the Brewers, colored. Refractors, another one, paper base, boom. Guys, how are we liking what you got so far? Ryan Hendricks for the Reds, number to $4.99. I mean, we're not done yet, but you know, are you guys content maybe so far? I mean, you'll never be content, you know. But Brett Cumberland for the A's, number to $2.50. Hopefully I'll put a smile on one of you guys' face, you know. I hope someone's happy with what they're getting so far. All right, some more refractors. We got some paper base. Then we got some chrome. And then we got some more refractors. And then paper base. All right, cool. Almost done. But before, Jordan Sheffield steps in the game. Number to $4.99 for the Dodgers. There you go. Autograph action. I want to say, you know what? I'm not even going to lie to y'all. I don't know anything about baseball. But I think this is a solid case. Paper base. Please, feel free to make fun of me. And my lack of knowledge. Got some more refractors here. Paper bees.
Bobby, you get one of your 7,603 transcendent spots. Yes, he
bought. Boom. Paper bees.
No, it is purchased in the exact order.
Chrome. Paper base. Here we go. And this is final stretch, y'all. Final stretch. Here we go. Paper base. Got some chrome. Here we got Kyle Tucker for the Astros color. Refractors. I see a color. Oh, man. Snaps. For the Blue Jays, Bo Bichet autographed, numbered to 150. Boom. All right. And here we got some more refractors. Paper base right there. MCB. Can't be that bad. Let's see if we can cheer you up. Nolan Martinez for the Yankees, number to 50. Carone. And here we got the refractors. We got more paper bees. Here we got some Carone Chrome. Refractors. Paper bees. There's a paper bees. Chrome. And of course, the refractors. Back to paper bees. See a black. Here we go. Number to 499, Nolan Jones for the Indians. Back to the chrome. And here we got another Cal Quantrill autographed. Dag. I think that's three. I know two for sure. I think homeboy just got three autos in this. All right, let's see what else we got. Paper base, you already know. Got the chrome right here. And then the refractors right here, which will follow the paper base. Or I should say the paper base will follow, whatever, you know what I mean. What up, Andy? What up, Andy? Got some more refractors. Paper base. Back to the paper base. Back to the ground. Bobby Bradley for the engines color. Got some refractors here. Got the paper base. Oh boy. Will Smith for the Dodgers, number to 150. There's another color back here. For the Dodgers, Alec Spies, number to 150. All right. Some more refractors here. We got some paper base. And here we go. Final stack. Let's go. Pray to whatever deity you got to pray to. And let's see if we get some nastiness out of here. All right. Got the chrome. And some more refractors here. Paper base. All right. Chrome action here. All right, here we go. For the Dodgers, Will Smith autographed. There you go. And refractors here, and the last of the paper base. Cool. So that was the break. There should be how many autos in this? I'm not sure. I think like 20 or something like that. So let's review the autos real quick. All right. So we got Will Smith for the Dodgers. Cal Quantrill for the Padres. Bo Bichet, number to 150 for the Blue Jays. Jordan Sheffield for the Dodgers, number to 499. Dane Dunning for the Nationals. Kevin Biggio, number to 150 for the Blue Jays. Matt Thies for the Angels. Cody Sedlock for the Orioles, number to 250. Corey Ray for the Brewers. Forrest Whitley for the Astros. Ian Anderson for the Braves. A Brent Honeywell printing plate, one of one. Not autographed, but it's one of one, baby. For the Tampa Bay Rays. Riley Pint for the Rockies, autographed. Joshua Lowe for the Rays. Braxton Garrett for the Marlins. Another Cal Quantrill, except this one's numbered to 50, auto. Alex Kirilloff for the Twins. Dalton Jeffries for the A's, number to 99. Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. Eric Lauer for the Padres. Jordan Sheffield for the Dodgers. Ben Bowden for the Rockies, number to 250. Justin Dunn. Yet another Cal Quantrill, number to 499. And Cole Ragans. So basically, if you got the Padres, you just got three autos of one dude. And that was the break, guys. Thank you for getting in. Congratulations. We'll get that out to y'all.